Hey guys, welcome back. I'm Emily. 大家好，我是 Emily. Today we are going to learn a very famous Chinese song, 甜蜜蜜 Sweet Honey. The original singer is 邓丽君. She is my favorite singer. Let's start. 甜蜜蜜，你笑得甜蜜蜜 Sweet, your smile is so sweet. 甜蜜蜜 means sweet honey or sweet. 笑 means smile. 好像花儿开在春风里，开在春风里。好像 means it's just like. 花儿 means flowers. 在春风里 means in spring. Alright, go on. 在哪里？在哪里见过你？ Where have I met you? 在哪里 means where. 见过你means have met you. 你的笑容这样熟悉。 Your smile is so familiar. 你的笑容 means your smile. 这样熟悉 means so familiar. 我一时想不起啊，在梦里。 I can't remember it now. Ah, it's in my dream. 想不起 means cannot remember. 梦 means dream. 在梦里 in my dream. 梦里，梦里见过你，甜蜜笑得多甜蜜。 In my dream, I met you in my dream. Sweetly, you smile so sweetly. 梦里 in my dream. 见过你 met you. 笑得多甜蜜 means you smile so sweetly. 是你，是你，梦见的就是你。是你 means it's you. 梦见的就是你。 You are the one in my dream. 在哪里，在哪里见过你，你的笑容这样熟悉。 We have already learned this sentence, right? Where have I met you? Your smile is so familiar. 我一时想不起啊，在梦里。I cannot remember it now. Ah, it's in my dream. 想不起 means cannot remember. 在梦里 in my dream. Okay, let's sing the whole song. 甜蜜蜜，你笑得甜蜜蜜，好像花儿开在春风里，开在春风里。在哪里，在哪里见过你，你的笑容这样熟悉，我一时想不起啊，在梦里，梦里，梦里见过你，甜蜜笑。 笑得多甜蜜，是你，是你，梦见的就是你，在哪里，在哪里见过你，你的笑容这样熟悉，我一时想不起啊，在梦里。The lyrics of this song are very romantic. You can sing this song to your girlfriend or boyfriend. And if you like Chinese songs, please leave me comment. I will make more videos to teach you Chinese songs. And don't forget to subscribe me. 再见!